episode of Reno 911 where I saw that they used it, but yeah, it was like, it was really funny because the guy started, you know, D-Y, and then he actually was able to do it, but yeah, I don't think it's a real thing.
I can't even do that sober.
I know. Sing a little bit, go backwards, take step by step. Yeah, yeah. All right, do it a little bit slower. Just, we're not going to do all 26 letters. Just want to check you a little bit. Go ahead.
B-Y-X-W-V-U-T-S-R-Q-P-O-N-N-L-K. J-I-H-G-F-E-B-C-C-N-A.
I was looking at an algebra that time. I was trying to fast track it, but it was a little too fast. It was confusing my brain. I think you got it right. Well, she confused me using the mnemonic device of a song, using it backwards, and the way we don't hear it.
Yeah.
And...
It is Valentine in the morning. Hi, Michelle. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you guys doing?
We're doing all right. How are you doing?
Pretty good. It's Monday, you know.
It's a bit of a struggle this morning for me. I was up late last night. My wife's birthday is last night. So I was up at the house ready some balloons.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm struggling. I got a coffee.
It's cute.
Yes, I have the chocolate chip, so we're safe.
Chocolate, cheers to you. So go ahead, what did you learn as a kid? Kind of useless information.
Our grandpa taught us at a young age how to make
Cool.
Yeah, so sometimes we party checks and, you know, at a bar or whatever.
What's it called? Is it origami? Origami, yeah.
It's kind of like, yeah.
I think I would be too concerned with like how dirty money is to want to do that. Because, you know, you're just sitting there playing with a dollar bill for an extended period of time.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, definitely.
The newer the bill, the easier,
because
it holds much better.
Okay. Yeah. I'm not that concerned. If I took it out of my wallet, I'm not that concerned about it. Oh, I do not like touching money. I have to immediately wash my hands after I touch cash. Yeah. I like bathing in money.
Really? Oh my gosh. So I work in a bank, and money is one of the most dirtiest things.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I guess you're right from other people, but I'll still take other people's money if you guys don't want it. Hey, Michelle, have you ever tried doing it with, like, instead of a dollar, like with a hundred? Does it feel different because it's a $100 bill?
I haven't. But now you've got me something to do today, to go to work.
Yeah, try it.
What about a $30 bill?
Yeah,
right. She does work at a bank. Thanks, Michelle. Have a great day, okay?
Thank you, guys. You have a wonderful day, too.
You too.
Here's what's coming up
in Hollywood headlines.
Storage units belonging to Beyonce were broken into, and more than $1 million worth of stuff was taken. So the all latest spread up topic.
Belvedere Vodka. Made with nature. Pick up some Belvedere Vodka today.
$200. Give it a confirmation text in your cross and I'll send a message for suppliers nationwide contest. That's to 200-200.
You know, if you were trying to start a family, 1 in 10 couples looking to build their family will experience infertility. And it's tough. It really was tough on my wife and I. We started thinking, like, what's wrong? Why can't we? Why not us? And that's why we went to HRC Fertility. And if you listen to our show for any period of time, you know how that turned out. Turned out pretty good.
HRC has 9 convenient locations and world-renowned physicians, and they are LA's most comprehensive slate of fertility services, supported by the latest in reproductive technology and state-of-the-art facilities. And they're offering their dream package right now, which is just kind of everything included. And you can get an additional embryo transfer if necessary, but they provide the stimulation, the egg retrieval, an embryo transfer, all medications, lab tests, everything is included. Their website, havingbabies.com.
God, think about the joy that it was for me and my wife to call up my parents and tell them, hey, guess what? We're having a baby. We're having a boy. And without HRC Fertility, I don't think we would have made that phone call. So please, do at the very least, check out their website, havingbabies.com, to find out everything you need to know. Havingbabies.com.
From the Exergen Temple Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Looking at plenty of sunshine today with highs in the 70s, 73 for a high today in Santa Monica.
This report is sponsored by Taco Bell.
The case of liquor from Taco Bell is back with its cheese-stuffed shell. But Taco Bell doesn't want to fall into the trap of overhyping it. Instead, they'll just give it to you straight. Taco Bell's case of liquor is back, and you'll think you'll like it. Available for a limited time at participating Taco Bell locations near you.
Well, I started my own restaurant because I love to cook. But that also means a lot of greasy pots and pans. And we can't waste time with endless sink changeovers. So we upgraded to Dawn Professional Pot and Pan.
Dawn Professional cleans 58% more pots and pans per sink than the leading competitor.
Less dish soap, fewer changeovers, and more time doing what we love.
Dawn Professional. It's clean. Upgraded. From P&G Professional.
Discover one of the CIA's illicit Cold War initiatives on the iHeartRadio original podcast, Operation Midnight Climax. An undercover brothel dosing unwitting Americans with LSD. A mind control experiment gone horribly wrong.
Back in the 50s, the government wouldn't let you watch Elvis Presley shake his hips on TV. But the same government was running a brothel in broad daylight.
Listen to Operation Midnight Climax on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
It's Toyota's Ready, Set, Go sales event, where you can get incredible cash back offers on a new 2021 Toyota, like $4,500 back on an innovative Prius Prime, $3,500 back on a luxurious Avalon or Avalon Hybrid. There's $2,500 cash back on a sleek Corolla Hybrid or Camry Hybrid, and even $2,000 back on a versatile Highlander, Highlander Hybrid, or Prius. Must take delivery from 2021 new car dealer stock by midnight March 31st.
Deciding to get a new car is a big deal. And deciding on the right new car that fits your lifestyle and budget is an even bigger deal. Fortunately, there's buyatoyota.com, where you can check out the latest offers on any new Toyota, search inventory, and locate a dealer. So to find the best deal on the Toyota that's just right for you, visit buyatoyota.com. Toyota, let's go places.
Remy Martin presents Voices of Harlem, a partnership with the Harlem Writers Guild that pays homage to the Harlem Renaissance era. Hear poems from iconic African-American poets from the early 20th century.